What's up guys, Fallen Winter here with another exhibition video. This one is going to be a Jewel Knight reverse Ashley build. Just cause it's not out yet in America. So I figured you guys can kind of see what it does. It's okay overall. I mean, it seems very vanilla right now besides the plussing of cards and stuff by searching, but once you get a full field, it's pretty simple, where it's just a full field rushing your opponent and trading blows back and forth. It's nothing that special once you get past that point. What is kind of nice is the starting vanguard, which is, or the new starting vanguard from 14, which allows you to swing for 8k boost when you have, I believe, three other Jewel Knights on field besides that rear guard, or on rear guard space. So once you have four rear guards, that thing swings for an 8k, which is amazing just because we get all the support that we normally wouldn't get. So they have Archetype Damage Inflictors and an AK booster that is Archetype specific, which is kind of great. You can just start with it, call it out to rear guard behind vanguard, and once you actually have a field going, you just punch them really, really hard later on when you either have Break Ride ridden or cross your Ash Reverse. Since you're always hitting them for 21s, unless they're also cross-ridden, which doesn't end a number. Playing against Ninja Master M again, just because he's got gridlocked in multiple games, so hopefully he actually makes a grade 3 this time, and actually starts activating his effects and stuff. Sure, let's take damage. Sorry about that. Hit the sound button. So the grade ones behind my rear guard, grade 2, is another new card, which is kind of another archetype card that's generic between all of the different ones. You choose a card with Ashley in its name from drop zone, put it to bottom deck, and choose a card with that archetype name as well, vanguard, and give it power. You might be able to give it to rear guards as well. I don't remember offhand if it was that specific or not. Kinda nice for endgame pushes, but they have an archetype version one for Regalia and Genesis as well. I find it a lot more useful in that one, just because it re-stands, so any 5k power you give to it beforehand, it gets to use it twice with Minerva. So he's set up, he's got the break ride and everything ready, so Lucha should be an interesting match. Kind of want that regard. Well, it looks like I'm just gonna go straight into Ashley reverse. Still a great card overall. Can't really do much of it yet. So as it is right now, which is vanilla, but once I hit limit break, I can, I believe, lock a unit and counter blast one, and I retire one of my opponent's front row rear guards and search for a drill knight and call it the field. And he just broke road, so now I have to discard a card. I'll just get rid of that. And then we bind. I guess we'll bind you. One thing my friend pointed out is it's hilarious playing as him, but it gets kind of annoying just because he has to say Rinpo Shokan no Jutsu every single time before he actually calls anything out. So you're stuck listening to him saying that every single time he calls stuff. You know what? I'm gonna let that hit. That is a quintet wall. And now he's gonna make me really sad. And I have to discard cards. He really should have done that the other way around. But that's the AI for you. That is a very large number, and we are not letting that hit. I'm about to get all of my cards back. So let's put my field back. And then, this will activate her first. the one I just called out is an 11k attacker, as long as you have a Ashley on Vanguard. And on top of that, if she hits, you can apply power to another Ashley unit, I believe. Vanguard, possibly. Oh, it's any Jewel Knight. That is actually pretty nice. And now we're gonna watch him drop his hand. Unless he has perfect guard, which he probably does. Which he doesn't. Great. And now for the fun part. Alright, let's do this. Honor Blast 1. Sunset Wall. Wow. That's actually not that bad. Yeah, that's not getting through. I guess they're gonna try to push their turn, the final turn, so call everything back again. Thank you. And it shall begin. Alright, well, that was reverse Ashley. It gave me another starting Vanguard. So, if you guys have any questions, comments, again, like usual, leave them in comments. Any requests for any decks, I'll try to get on those as soon as possible. Leave those in comments as well. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll probably be uploading a few more after this, so look forward to those. Later.